All right, guys, so this is our new project build. This is the 1976 Corvette Stingray. It's been sitting out in the sun for a while, but saying that, the interior needs a little bit of work. And it comes with the T-top. Now it being a Stingray, it is the L82 with the 5.7 liter 350 V8 with roughly around 85,000 miles. All right, guys, so we just got it running after sitting for 10 years. So follow along as we build this every day.